Okay then. Custom rally. 2, 3, so it's 4. There we go. Let's set all these to morning. I'll go type these into a spreadsheet now. Well then, let us. Oh wait, shit. Hold on. Non-damage. There we go. I remembered. Oh no, fuck, I didn't save him. Wait, shit. Okay. Morning. It's going to be a lot of stuff at the start, not this one. Love this car. Such a sick car. Still got the game on 60 FPS lock. I was taking screenshots of all the world records and stuff, all the world records, all my records, and yeah, turned the game down to 60 because it doesn't need to be 200 FPS on the main menu. Probably could have turned it down to 30, but I forgot to turn it back off. Okay. I've got a spreadsheet. We are indeed going hard. Because you can't really time these with a regular speedrun timer. Because otherwise you'd have to mash through all of the options. That just doesn't make sense when we're not actually caring about those sections. Also, because I'm still annoyed that my current PB on my speedrun timer in Mario Kart Wii is not actually my PB, because I got slower load times on that day, even though I was mashing through all the menus. Running with a spreadsheet. It's a brilliant system, trust me. You get a new PB in a level, you put it in. You got one column for PB. And you got a bunch of conditional formatting to make the background change to gold and green and what not. This is where it gets interesting. My in-game time right now is different to what's displayed on the screen. So the total of the two stages was 421.018. In-game, 421.019, because the game records more than three decimal places on the seconds. Sorry, I have to put in-game time underneath it. It's fine for splits, though. As long as I put the actual total in-game time total at the end. I still haven't changed the FPS back. Second, but still PB. Nice. So we'd have 2 thousandths off of the PB. Let's get them options. Now 2 thousandths away from what it says in game is 839, out of game 837. It's actually rare, but mostly see like 3 thousandths across an entire 6 tracks. Oh, this one's 12, so we're well out. Now we're in the 12 stage rallies. Look at it. All PBs so far. I can't remember what I was driving in this stage, but apparently it wasn't very good. Cracking out all PBs. Oh god, he's gone back to camera. What's that? Surely another one is that. Should really bug the bullet, but We are 3 milliseconds out. What about in milliseconds? 3 thousandths. One day I might bother learning some of the Norway cuts. We are still 100% PB'd, and we're now 4th out. Percent of these tracks are the fastest I've ever driven them so far, so that's a thing. Sorry to anyone who wanted me to do the job. Unfortunately, this is a speed run. And we have to save the frames. Beauty. That was a good drive. I wish there was a colon on the keypad, on the numpad. Very close to the same time, both 238s for forwards and reverse are very similar. Very similar. 638.695 on the first and 034 on the second. I mean, maths has died. Why does it feel weird? It feels like it's breaking traction easier than it normally does. I don't know, maybe I'm just weird. Oh, that's the first time in this run that I have not had my actual PB in this. So the splits are different. I'm a 5,000s off. 5,000s faster in the spreadsheet. That's fine though. That was a bad stage, to be fair. Feels weird. Feels like not tarmac. I've been playing Germany obviously before this for cat face. So maybe Germany tarmac is different. Or maybe I'm just off me rocker. There is a good chance that I'm off me rocker. Nice. Oh, well off of 6 mil. Really matter. Just for rough. This feels grippier than that tarmac did. Let's see some direct comparison here. Yeah, immediately sliding out on the tarmac. What the fuck? go there. Don't need to make any room for improvement. This is a real run rather than a benchmark setting run. The benchmark was already set. I've smashed it almost every lap. Bar that one. That's the best possible time.
It's
the IGT. There it is. 23-43-279. Lovely one. Don't know how I didn't win everything, but yeah. Cheers, Tubber.